ultimatum on Prince William and Prince Harry's relationship. He is what you want to know. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's divorce with the British royal institution, dubbed as Mexit, has created a huge pandemonium in the past few months. The couple confirmed their separation from the entity in January, which they then finalized in March 2020. After that, the royal pair was put in bad light with several fictitious stories written about them. In the latest way to understand the royal family's happenings, royal historian Robert Lacey published a new book tackling the recent problems the family faced. A recent interview with Lacey regarding Battle of Brothers, the author reveals that Prince Harry and Prince William have only 5 months to heal their rift. The royal brothers have been rumored to be undergoing a huge feud over the past year. In the infamous Sandringham summit, William was said to have declined breaking bread with Harry. In that very same summit, the senior royals ended up their negotiation regarding Harry and Meghan's exit, giving them a 12-month probation period. Now, William and Harry have only 5 months more left to reconcile their difference before the summit transpires again. During this time, Prince Harry's honorary title will be under review. Lacey revealed that the Royal Marine Corps plea to the palace regarding their highest rank office to be occupied once again has created a big dilemma for the family. The author explained that Prince William had been offered the rank, which was once held by Prince Harry until his eventful leaving. Lacey believes that Prince William's acceptance of Royal Marines offered will be the final straw between his and Harry's relationship. There have been stories that it's going to be assigned to William. Were that to be the case, that would be the end of it, Lacey explained. The author believes that the summit will find the two brothers either reconciling, creating a compromise of breaking up for good. Prince William has kept mum on the topics of his feud with Prince Harry. Unlike this brother, Prince Harry has spoken about the different life paths they have chosen. In a documentary with ITV, Prince Harry shared that both of them are on different life paths, but that he still loves his brother dearly. It has also been rumored that Prince Charles will be crucial in playing a major role in the brothers' reconciliation in upcoming months until Sandringham Summit is called again.